Well, I heard there was a secret chord David played, and please the Lord, you don't really care for music, do you? And it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Faith was strong, but you need a proof. We saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew. She tied you to your kitchen chair, and she broke your throne, and she cut your hair from your loose. She drew
is a God above. All I ever learned from love is how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. It's not a cry that you hear at night, no, not somebody you see in the light. It's a chord and it's a broken.
Thank you all so much. We're also honored to be here representing the National Young Artists Foundation, which is an organization that supports young artists around the country. It's based in Miami, Florida. These next two songs are original songs. This is Elliot Skinner over here, and this is a song that he wrote called You Know You Got Something Now.
Sing my silence, what I have for me. I wanna fly by, high up in the sky until there's nothing left to see. Now I've been thinking, my world's been shrinking. I can't swim, you can't swim, then we've both been sinking. I'm on an ocean that's wide open, and I keep choking and revoking what I'm hoping. Cause you gotta own it, you know you're in the moment when you can't have nothing. You know you want something, you burn all the covers, forgetting all the others if you can't have nothing. You know you got something.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the tap shoes, Caleb Tysher.
She's got a big yellow bag and big brown boots. And she's got me a car, but I ain't got no shoes. And she's got me a job, but I ain't got no suit. I'ma stay on this ride, this ocean is cruise. When you look around, all the pretty ones are faking. Your words become superfluous and everybody's shaking. It may be wrong, but you will make it right. I'll be your chief for you to build your nest and rather be denied. Cause you gotta own it, you know you're in the moment when you can't have nothing. You know you want something, you burn all the colors, forgetting all the others, if you can't have nothing. You know you got something now, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, so you know you got something now, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, you know, you know. Tightrope, balancing my silence while I have hope for me.
Thank you, guys. All right, so we have one more song for you guys that's going to feature everybody. And this is a song that I wrote a few years ago during the BP oil spill in the Gulf. It's called Oil and Gold.
Devil's in the water now. Who's gonna save the day? Coming back to New Orleans, and he's got hell to raise. He's painting all the water black and he's soaking up the sea. So help us, please. Honey, it's night. Saw 11 go, so he gave his final plea. Said if there's a God above, well, tell him we're needing, help us please. No, 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 no. Honey, it's
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
You can check out more about the National Young Arts Foundation at youngarts.org, and you can talk to each of us individually if you want to afterwards. Thank you guys so much.
Come. Thank you so much. I just want you all to introduce yourselves to the audience. Thank you, Francesco Bonomi, for introducing the New York Times to Young Arts. And thank you all. That was just fantastic. I just want to know all your names.
So my name is Grace Weber.
How you doing? My name is Ernest Baker.
My name is Caleb Teicher.
My name is Samora Abayomi Pinderhughes.
My name is Elliot Skinner.
My name's Gabe Schneider.
And my name is James Williams.
Thank you so much. Go either way. Thank you. So that closes our program for today. I just have a note of housekeeping, which I think is the conference term of art. Mercedes has kindly offered transport to the gala tonight, which leaves from here at 7 o'clock. Going to the Perez Art Museum. I'd like to thank the artist Tom Sachs, who has loaned us video art that we'll be screening tonight. And a huge thanks to the artist Rick Ritt, whose performance piece tonight is to be your cook and server, showing really that art is sustenance. So I hope I'll see you all later tonight. Thank you so much.